I therefore declare Byekwaso Flavia, Evelyn Asiimwe, and Lakot Susan Moroni duly elected women representatives of the UPDF in Parliament. Byekwaso Kutesa, General Elly, Tumwine, and